Now we will discuss about third problem in exercise 1.1. Fill in the blanks. In that first problem, minus 1 by 17 plus bracket equals to minus 12 by 5 plus minus 1 by 17. Here we are using commutative law. What is the commutative law formula? A plus B equals to B plus A. Here we have to take minus 1 by 17 equals to A plus here minus 12 by 5 equals to B plus minus 1 by 17 equals to A. Here which is the missing one here? B. What is the B value here? Minus 12 by 5. This is the answer of first blank. Now we will discuss about fourth problem. Minus 12 plus 5 by 6 plus 6 by 7 equals to minus 12 plus 5 by 6 plus bracket. Here we are using associative law. What is the associative law formula? A plus B plus C equals to A plus B plus C. Here we have to take A equals to minus 12 plus 5 by 6 equals to B plus 6 by 7 equals to C. Yes, it is. Here minus 12 means A plus 5 by 6 means B. Which value here missing? C value. What is the C value? 6 by 7. This is the fourth blank answer, Nana. 6 by 7. Which formula here we have using? Associative law. These remaining problems are homework for you. This is your assignment 3.